New at this hour, Vanderburgh County commissioners are pleased to announce the entire county has been awarded significant funds for transportation improvement projects. The county has been awarded over $1 million in the Community Crossings Grant. Projects will take place over several areas, which you can now see on your screen. This grant, administered by INDOT, focuses on local bridges and roads, driving economic development, and safe transportation infrastructure.